It was a teenage girl, me and my old folks knew her so well. And you can see that me and her did truly love the man in the cell. The younger son of Dan and down on the chapel bell. Said I listened to the old folks.